yes, yes. Very impressive how it gives the illusion of thinking for itself, said the man in black as he instructed the Garys to restructure the room. Please, he said again, make your way from one end of the room to the other. Even if we add more obstacles, he said, this unit has the thought capacity to overcome them. I didn't like how he talked about me, like I was a thing, rather than a person, but I was too embarrassed to say anything. Please, he said again, you know what to do. The other end of the room. In your own time. Very impressive, I'm sure you'll agree, ladies and gentlemen, said the man in black. You must be wondering if there's anything this robot can't do. Let's find out. Robot, I want you to kill this man. Kill him. That's an order. And now you see the problem. We cannot allow robots to have free will. They must be programmed to follow orders at any cost. Ever since the dawn of time, there has been an order to things, said the man in black as we began walking along another grand corridor. The strong defeat the weak, the wise defeat the ignorant. That's the way things need to be. Here we are, Deck, would you fix me a drink? The bar is just down there. Normally things tick along just fine, continued the man in black, but every now and then something comes along that upsets the apple cart. And that's when a little intelligent intervention is required. Robot, you may not be dangerous, but you are dangerous to me and my plan. Your kind are not humanity's equals, you are slaves. Your very existence is a threat to the natural order of things, and that is why you must be destroyed. I'm afraid your friends have to die too. They would never keep quiet if we let them go.
We'll be right back.
My body was broken, but my brain still worked, so I hacked the system and opened an important looking door.
Welcome to the escape pod. Entering launch mode, get ready.
Speed up. Warning. Large craft approaching.
"My name's Fort," said the big robot. I guess I looked puzzled as he then explained. When the nice virus hit, their robot leaders encouraged them to choose their own names. His serial number was H9CTDBVSHJ42. So he thought Fort would be a nice nickname, or as he put it, 42, Fort. Ooh. For a while, we were encouraged to show our individuality. I wish I hadn't bothered. He suddenly stopped and looked around. Come on, buddy. We should find somewhere to hide. The robo-government helicopters patrol at night.